I used to sing that song at my last church, and there's a lady, her name was Helen, and Helen wasn't a fan of the music that I brought to the church at first. But Helen, every once in a while, Helen would bring her tambourine, which was like the weirdest thing ever. And I'm thankful that she had good timing. And that song turned into Helen's favorite song. And so that Sunday after she passed, we sang that song in honor of her. And, so I don't know why I told you that story. I love that story. That we are free, aren't we? We're free to worship. We're free in whatever way that God inspires you to worship. Not about preferences. It's about what gives honor to the Lord. So we're going to sing a song that we haven't sung in a while. It's called Death Was Arrested.
Washes over me. You have Serve a great God this morning. Say amen. How many believe he's still on the throne? The back of the bulletin every Sunday is a list of names. And I'd like for you to just take a moment to look